Hey everybody, with Needham Handicapping Greyhound Racing from the Tri-State Greyhound Park in Cross Lanes, West Virginia, Saturday, January the 14th, and this is my day at the track.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race 7 tonight, folks, 8:45 p.m. Eastern post time. This is a grade A affair, which means some of the best pups here at Tri-State are racing 550 yards. I use a software product called Quick Dog to help me analyze greyhound racing. Software product has helped me isolate a power pup to put on top of my multiple entry contenders list, and on this entry tonight, number 3, Manny Strong, I'll make a win place and show wager. Also like to play the boxed exotics here at Tri-State, so along with number 3, I'll be boxing number 8, BJS Brandon Enough, number 6, Wild Shark Bite, and number 5, Resolute Trent. That's 3865 in the 7th tonight from Tri-State. Quick Dog software has helped me isolate a pair of very playable power pup long shots. I suggest win, place, and show wagers on both of these entries. The first comes in race 2. Win, place, and show on a 4-1 shot. Number 3, KB's Kajal. And in race 8, win, place, and show on another 4-1 shot. Number 8, Max Lindley. So from Tri-State on a Saturday night, Rick Needham for day at the track.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over.